NUE, new core steel. What a rip and rip this thing has been on since $77. We made 52-week highs, and we finally got a pullback so that we will be buyers on the dips. The 10-day moving average is right there. Then we have support at the 20 right here where the breakout started on this last leg up here. And then we have the consolidation down here where the 50 was. Nonetheless, this is where the money's been rotating for several months, and they've been selling tech. And you can just tell by the volume. Just look at that, a positive volume, net-net. And over here, we were consolidating in new core. And then we just broke out. And it's been on a rip. It's an inflationary trade. Steel prices are going higher all around the world. And there are some others in this sector. But this is called profit-taking Wednesday. How does that sound? So we hope to see it come down even more, so that we can buy it. Because, once again, this money will continue to rotate into new core steel on the pullbacks. That's been the pattern. That's what's been happening all year. It started in November of 2020.